ran the camera all the way back up underneath the house, and right here we're actually at the base of the stack. Continue to record as I come back. Right here towards the top of the screen, you can see a crack developing. Right here again, you can see another crack developing in the top right hand part of the pipe. Right here we actually have two cracks that are in the top of the pipe. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.